17 TEDx events are happening across the globe. And for us, the most important one is, I guess, the one right here, right now.
Introducing you to ideas you didn't realize you needed in your life and that possibly, hopefully, change you even just a little bit.
Isn't the female body extraordinary? It adapts, it endures, it creates life and achieves feats of skill, strength and power once thought impossible.
There's more to sharks than the high order predators you're imagining. And these are the sharks and rays that you probably never hear about. They're the unsung heroes. They may not headline the movies, but they keep the ocean story alive.
And designing for a circular future is not really a distant ideal. It is the responsibility of our lifetime. And quite frankly, it is the only choice that gives humanity a future worth imagining.
How did a storm cause all this? Well, that was exactly my train of thought when I first heard of the term thunderstorm asthma.
Across the country and across the world, I see farmers choosing courage over comfort. They're feeding the world while looking after it too. These aren't ideas for tomorrow. They're happening in the paddocks right now.
Whatever image it was that came to your mind, I'm hoping that in future, when you hear that phrase, the war on drugs, you'll think of this frog. Bear with me.
I'll bet that some of you have got one of these under your trees this Christmas, a genetic ancestry test. But if you don't have a clear answer to your why, then I want you to think twice. You might set off a chain of events that damages the family ties you have now.